What was I expecting? Of course this would happen. He was here long before me, and they loved him way before I showed up.
Who did this to you?
Where is he?
I'm really not in the mood for your antics right now. Just leave me be, okay?
Well, for crying out loud, Angel. Here I come to congratulate you for your bitter waitress role. But it looks like you're still in character. You're not laughing.
Look, I get that you like to tease me and it's funny to you, but do you really have to do this now? Do I look like I want to laugh?